for freedom, to find faith in the battle and stand tall, but above all of those really good things, we'd fix our eyes on Jesus.
Right. I'm excited to be at Winter Jam. This is my third year on the tour, not in a row, but it's my third time, and I think it's the best tour in the world. Really because the people behind it, Eddie and Newsong and everyone, they just really do have a heart to see people's lives changed, and you guys are a big part of that, so thank you for coming and bringing your groups, and the gospel will be presented tonight, and it's going to be really cool.
Trying to solve all the problems we're going through. Forget about